name is Mildred Nanono. I'm from Uganda with EIT. I did a Master of Engineering in Industrial Automation, but I'm also the 2020 Student Ambassador for EIT, a role I'm excited about, and I hope people out there can get inspired by my experience. I'm currently working with Eskom Uganda Limited. I'm the Contract Instrumentation Engineer there, and on a daily basis, I basically attend meetings, provide solution, I manage projects, I get down to doing the hands-on. I pretty have a busy day. I've always been passionate about discovering how things work. As I went through my career right from childhood, I realized the only way to join the world that makes things happen and solve people's problem is actually through engineering. I knew I wanted to do a master's in contract instrumentation, but all the website guides would lead me to universities that required me to resign from my job. And through the searches, I landed on EIT, and lo and behold, it could be the package that would allow me to both retain my job as well as pursue my career as an engineer. EIT understands that people are actually very busy. People can get to work and not have a life. So they create an environment that enables you to balance work and then study at the same time. EIT's use of state-of-the-art technology was very, very instrumental and very beneficial. The simulations felt real. It felt like I was physically in the lab. I liked the fact that we not only did the technical aspects of automation, but we also went into the soft skills. Modules like research methodology, project management enhance you as an engineer. The approach of using live webinars is actually very interesting and encourages interaction. The lecturers, I must say, were very, very experienced because they had the field experience. They knew the latest technology that was available in the market. They knew the latest suppliers that were in the market, the advantages and disadvantages of the different technologies, and that came in really handy. Since studying with EIT, I am more confident than I was before I did the master's. I'm better placed at work right now, and I'm very excited for my new role as a contract instrumentation engineer because I understand it from the basics, right from the theory to the practical. I'm very, very proud of the decision. To all students out there, you don't know what you're missing out on because online class is as good as being on class. For those who are already with EIT, I can continue supporting you, inspire you through my experience, and I look forward to all of you completing your courses with EIT, and I wish you all the best.